Students, today I am starting exercise 3.4 in long answer type question. Question number 10 I am going to solve. Families of a locality donated rupees 25,01,001 in Prime Minister's Relief Fund for the victims of earthquake of Maharashtra in 1993. If each family donated as many rupees as the number of families of that locality, find the number of families. Here total donation is equal to tax 3. Then number question. In this question, we have to find the number of families. Number of families is equal to root under 251001. 51001. First of all, we find the square root of 251001, taking 1 over 3. We take divisor 5. Take divisor 5 and divide it. 5 times 25. Then 0. If we divide by 1, hence the number of families is equal to 501. Number of families is equal to, because total donation by families is equal to 251001, and number of families is equal to a square root of the total donation. So in question number 10, 501, number of families is equal to 501. Similarly, 11 number, 12 number questions, 13 number, 14 number question, do same as in 15 number question, on making 646421, 646421, soldiers stand in a solid square shape. 5 soldiers are left out. Then find how many soldiers are in each row. Here in question 15, 5 soldiers are left out if they stand in a solid square shape. So we first of all subtract 5 from the given number. Number of soldiers is equal to 15 number question. 15 number question, 2 5 6 4 6 4 6 4 6 4.
नंबर इज इक्वल टू 64 64
64 64 21
5 soldiers left on remaining the number of remaining is equal to 6421 minus 5 is equal to 16. Now square root of,
now we have to find the number of each row, how many soldiers are in each row.
Therefore, number of soldiers in each row is equal to root under 64 16. We'll find out the square root. 6 4 6 4 1 6 dividing 8 64
again.
We divide by 0. 0. One, six, four.
Hence, number of soldiers in each row is equal to 804. Answer. Similarly, you will solve all questions. 15 number question. Again, one more question I am going to solve. In question number 18, find the least number which must be subtracted from 170597 to get a perfect square. First of all, we find the square root of. The given number 170597.
170597 is equal to 4 and percent or product is 16. home. Good time. Dividing by 2, dividing by 2,
hence the least number is equal to here remainder is equal to here remainder is equal to 28. So when 28 is subtracted from, if 28 is subtracted from 170597, it would be a perfect square. Hence the least number is equal to 28. Similarly, you can solve the all questions of this exercise 3.4, and in next class I will solve your problem. Thank you.